ein bisschen an vielleicht, aber...
Ja, dann mach's noch mal zu.
So geht die Tür zu.
So geht eine Tür.
Basically, it started when I worked for Mercedes-Benz, one of the biggest and most exclusive car manufacturers of the planet. And my last assignment within Mercedes was head of a classic center. And within this function, of course, I had to work a lot with classic cars. And I started at that time to collect my own cars. That was the time when actually cars also became investment, just and basically due to the increase of value of the cars over the last couple of decades. So besides the fun and the fun with the cars, it became also a serious investment for us. And as you see behind me, quite a number of cars now within our collection, which we keep for the future. We have a product which is decreasing in number. So we are losing cars every day, every year. So it's not that there are new cars coming into that segment, classic cars or classic cars. And it is a trend which is ongoing, and the end of the combustion engine might bring a bit of a push on top of that. But in general, we see that we have an increase of value and demand on classic. Harder and harder to find the proper mechanics to keep these cars alive. And you have to spend quite an amount of money to keep all these cars in running condition.
Mach einfach, oder?
Ja.
There's a next generation coming into the market, and this generation is more driven by the usage of these cars. Usage within the community, you can meet, you can mingle, you can meet people who have the same interest and do business beside. And so it came that these people were also looking into the value of these cars, and that changed tremendously the community. So it's more driven by money now than it was a couple of years ago. I think the big difference is that you can't really sell a car in that second. You perhaps might need to sell it, so it's nothing which you can just trade. It needs always the right time to sell, the right demand, and I think that's the biggest difference, so that you have to manage the portfolio different to other portfolios you know from investment perspective.